A warrant of appointment signed by the President of India on 29 September 2017 by Virat Ramnath Kovind, President of India, hereby appoint Sri Banwarilal Purohit to be the Governor of Tamil Nadu with effect from the date he assumes charge of this office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 29th day of September.
Banwarilal Purohit.
Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will faithfully execute the office of Governor of Tamil Nadu.
That I will faithfully execute the office of Governor of Tamil Nadu.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect and defend the Constitution and the law.
Preserve, protect and defend the Constitution and the law.
And that I will devote myself.
And that I will devote myself.
To the service and well-being of the people of Tamil Nadu.
To the service and well-being of the people of Tamil Nadu.
Guest and play in closure will move to the service.